Alright, well today, Sunday, July 31st, finally got some one solar panel up here on the roof, and I'll try to point out a few things that I did to make this work. Hopefully you can see okay. Stainless steel hinges, heavy duty hinges, stainless steel bolts. Also on this support, I tied in some, well, it was really hard to drill through those hinges, the holes there, because they weren't big enough, but I was able to get them. I think that's like a half inch, I think, bolt in there. I started to put some what's it, PCB or super sticky tape on here. Not that I think I was gonna work, but I thought at least temporarily hold it, and it's done okay. So anyways, I got two of these on here. Don't have anything connected yet because I just want to get this up here. Let me go to the other side and show you what I have on the other side. That's what it looks like from down here. Okay. Give me a second to get up there. Hopefully I don't fall. Alright, so the with those hinges, it didn't quite reach all the way to the other side over here, to these supports, or this support. So I had some 1 inch, I guess 1 inch, maybe it's a half inch, I forget. 1 inch I think it is. Aluminum here, which I attached via, I think it's M6 bolts, with the ratchet, the screw ratchet thing. Anyways, then I did get these supports here. This was supposed to be so that it could fold up, but these supports, they don't go the whole length of the solar panel, so I didn't feel comfortable with that. So I'm using them here. Obviously this tied in here, and you can see I actually had to shave some of that washer off so that the washer would fit in. Had to do that for all of these. And then I also had to, you don't see it, but I had to shave some of this off of here so that the bolt will go through, because obviously that hole is very small. So anyways, these are, you know, attached via the screws. I'll have to design how I'm going to make this work when I want to lift the panels up, and what I'm going to use. Not sure yet. Probably some kind of aluminum, a support or some sort. Still to come. Anyways, that's one down. I think I have, at least in my mind, how it needs to work for the other three. Well, it should be a total of four up here. And I'll just continue this on down until I reach the end and start putting the other solar panels on. Once I get that done, then in the back, I'll be able to put the hole in the roof to snake the cables down. Up in the front up here, I did leave a little bit of room here because I want to put one of these aluminum pieces going across, because I'm going to put some lights up here too, so when it's all dark outside, I can see. All right, that's it for now. More to come. Well, I've been derelict in my video and publishing recently. I've been busy. Well, mostly, well, somewhat busy. It's been hot. It's been hard getting out here. Anyways, I was able to get the at least the two big lights up there. And then I also got the solar panels up. Let me step up. Okay, stainless steel hinges here and other hardware. Was able to get all four up here. I'll show you the back. Unfortunately, there's not enough room to put a fan on the roof. That's not required. I'll have to put something in the back though, in the back door or something. Anyways, there are the two lights here. Night lights. Guess they're okay. They're not connected to anything. Still got to run all the wires, because I haven't ran the wires yet for the solar panels. I just wanted to get them up here first. Now I need to go ahead and run the solar panels, wiring for the solar panels down. But I didn't want to get, that was kind of the next big step to do, was to get those solar panels on there so I can run the wires, because the wires gonna have to come in above the wood paneling and whatever I'm gonna put up there. So I had to put these in here first. So these I can take out as needed to tilt up the solar panels. I've yet to make the hardware for the what's going to support them, but I was able to get the needed hardware at Home Depot today. They're just stainless steel hinges and some small ones. That's going to go on here. One stainless steel hinge here, one stainless steel hinge here, and then once I lift it up, then I'm going to have aluminum, kind of like this, actually the same exact piece of aluminum right here, is what I'm going to use, coming probably in the middle here somewhere, and lift it up, and then I'll mark on there the different places so I can have it at different angles and so forth. Anyways, sorry, a little more info than needed, but that's it for now. Talk to you later.